Last move. All right. So Jesse is in. I'm in Jesse's closed guard. So now this, I don't really have much control, and I'm in danger of getting armbar from here. Yes, that's like armbar me exactly. I'm in danger of triangle, I'm in danger of all this kind of stuff. So I want to be able to get out. So I'm going to keep my elbows close. I'm going to change my angle from this way to this way. And by, I'm still in the exact same position, except instead of facing this way, I'm going to be facing that way. Here, realign myself, keep my elbows in, and then I'm going to lean my body weight down, my leg goes over, and then cross face. Push, knee slide over, underhook, slide, and then boom, there I am. One more time. Jesse has closed guard. I keep my elbows in. All good posture. Keep your elbows in. Switch sides. Extend low. I'm going to post on my left foot. My knee touches down. Cross face. And now, usually, I would just kick my leg over. But this time, I'm going to let Jesse catch. When he catches, that's fine. Push. Post. Knee touches the mat. Slide under. And then extend. That's it. No, no. Last one. Let's face this direction. So here, elbows in. My pinkies are going to be flared this way because anytime I flare my pinkies that way, my bones are connected. If it's this way, I can be bent. For example, if I'm here, if Jesse brings his knees to his chest, my elbows bend. That's bad for me. But if my elbows are this way, bring your knees to your chest, I stay because I'm using the bones of my body. So here, turn my pinkies out, switch sides, drop my elbow inside, lower my body, my leg goes over, and instead of switching, going straight to side control, I'm going to let him get closed guard, just for practice. I'm gonna let him get half guard for practice. Shoulder of justice, post my knee, knee touches down, underhook, get out, and then boom, mount. Any questions so far? Right, let's practice that. So just start from closed guard, pass to half guard, then pass right into mount. One, two, three.